Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Last week, I gave away a whole bunch of lightsaber presets for HitFilm Express, and I will leave a card here for you to go check that out. If you want to download those, they're yours for free. But this week, I'm going to talk about how to move things around in your preset folder in HitFilm Pro or HitFilm Express. So in previous versions of HitFilm, at the bottom of the effects tab and panel, there were two buttons, new folder and delete. And so you could, in your own presets, for example, open this up and clicking on new folder, you could create a new folder. Then you could import those presets directly in through there. However, in the newer version of HitFilm, there are no buttons down here. That's because this entire effects panel has been rewritten by the developers of HitFilm. And so now if I open up this presets folder, and you can see that I have already imported those lightsaber presets, but let's say that I wanted to go ahead and add those into their own folder somehow in here. Well, here's how I would do it. The first thing you want to do is go to your documents folder and find the folder of FX Home. And then selecting either Express or Pro, whichever one you have, I will select the Express. And then there's a preset folder. Double click on that. And you can see that's where the presets are. So now if I go ahead and right click and say, create a new folder, and we're just going to call this lightsabers. And then if I grab all those lightsabers and I put them into that folder. Now, if I bring up HitFilm again, and I go ahead and restart HitFilm, and then I go to the bottom of the effects panel and open up the presets, you can now see that I have a folder here, lightsaber. So every time you start HitFilm, it will go to your presets folder here under your documents in Windows, and it will automatically search and find all of the presets and the folders and everything that you have placed in this folder and add them directly into the panel where the effects are located. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. If you like this kind of content, do me a favor and like this video, subscribe to the channel, click the little bell icon for notifications. And as always, thanks for watching.